message.
Born beneath the stars, born to play guitar, sing the songs of the West, robbed of the right to rest. Songs too sad to sing, born from an eagle's wing, fingered in the sand, hard to understand. Poet of the prairie, play a song for me. Take me from a prison only you can see. Only you can see.
Where, how can you see it?
Well, when I first sat down, I introduced myself, and I was drawn to look back there, and I saw a gentleman dressed in white, very tall, slender, with a white cowboy hat. And at first he goes, "I wrote Rainbow at Midnight, Tomorrow Never Comes, Walking the Floor Over You." Then, after a slight pause, he goes, "Call me Ernie, most know me as Ernest Tubb. Full name, Ernest Dale Tubb." Turn the page again, and
do you know who Ernest Tubbs was?
Vaguely. I've heard the name.
Yes, you do.
Anyways, then he goes on, "Started Grand Ole Opry," and then he said the initials KGKO, whatever that is. And then he said something about 1965 to 68 TV show with Willie Nelson. Then we got, "Died of emphysema complications, September 1984. And then we got some names: Red Foley, Patsy Cline, Johnny and Jane Cash, Loretta Lynn. Then it goes on, "Friends with Floyd. He's not only one to help Willie get started, he gets most credit caused by inspiration." Then someone else pops in. I didn't see him, but I could hear him. Said, "My boy needs to stand on his own instead of riding my shirt tail, Hank Sr." Then we got, "Get out now, writing, breaking my concentration, Tillman." And then I basically asked, you know, why is he so concerned about his concentration being broke while he's writing when he's not of this earthly plane no more, that he's dead? And he says, "Doesn't mean I can't still write because the angels can hear it." Then we got, "Ernie and I may have been friends to an extent, but at times was at rivals when we would co-write together on who would get first credit." And then that's when he walked in.
Wow, that's pretty interesting.
That is interesting. Okay. So on that note.
All right, hold on.
Okay. Go ahead and what, you take a reading or something?
Yeah. Okay, well, we heard what Pam said. Ernie Tubbs, thanks a lot for all that information and for taking the time to visit with us. We appreciate that very much. And Tim is with me here, and Pam is a psychic, and I do various types of electronics communications with those who have passed from their lives on Earth, and I will be doing some of that tonight at any time. Anyone who is here in spirit who wants to speak to us, when I say we're going to have quiet time to listen to the spirits, then you will be able to talk, and we will be able to hear you later by means of the devices that I am doing recording with. And Damon is operating our camera. We're on infrared, a special type of camera. If you have the ability to appear to us tonight in this old vehicle that was once a touring bus. Tim is a musician, and he wants to sing some songs tonight, and Tim wants to invite any of the spirit crowd who are here and have experience with music and any experiences involving this bus or personalities and friends of Floyd Tillman. Tim says he is willing to offer himself as a channel for music, if that would be possible. He'd like to try it. And if not, he would just like to play for your enjoyment and welcome your comments. So, Tim, is there anything you'd like to say, and then you can go ahead and start or do whatever you like.
I say it like this. Texas is a tribute to Ernest Tubb and some other songwriters as well.
All right, you got some comments here that that Pam picked up. Says, not bad, son. Needs some polishing, but not bad.
My fingernails a little
You've got
bit,
two
maybe.
There, one there, two there, and a whole bunch back there.
Listen,
you drew
to
a
you.
Crowd.
Well, that's really great. This old bus needed to have a little action here tonight, didn't it?
Okay.
It's the first time in years that there's probably been any music coming out of this bus. And I bet Tim's glad to be the one to do it. And we're glad to hear that our spirit crowd's enjoying this. Welcome to Santa Fe and the home office of Paranormal Investigations of Texas. This is where we study the technical data accumulated in the field during our communication sessions with the spirit world. This audio data, called EVP, or electronics voice phenomena, produces audible voices from unknown sources during our investigations and field trips. Most researchers, ourselves included, believe these voices to be an indication of survival of the spirit after death of the physical body. For Mary and I, and others with similar dedication to this study, these experiences have far surpassed the randomness associated with first contact through EVP. We have actually progressed to regular communications with spirit beings such as deceased relatives and even past life family and friends. Many messages are far too personal for publication. So for that reason, we have dedicated ourselves to passing on this technique and information for all who may seek to enhance their spiritual development in this life. Mary and I hope you will visit our free website and read our book on this subject and our adventures in this area. We believe this knowledge and experience will change your lives for the better. We're going to give just a moment for the benefit of the recordings and for the spirits, those who have passed from their lives on earth and who are here with us this evening. You want to make your comments? Now's the time to do it. We'll give you about 1 minute and we'll be listening. Glad to get that one comment, a compliment for Tim saying, not bad, son. Sounds like it come from an experienced old-timer there since he called you son, huh? Tim said that he was a little nervous, need to warm up a little bit. After all, he's playing for stars here. You ready to try another one, Tim?
Sure.
Give us about another 10 seconds here. Anybody else want to say one last thing here before we go on to the next song?
Literally stars. We live there.
And before they said something about a question like clear water, time to fly, keep compliments flowing.
All right.
Clear water.
There were several different voices.
What are you getting requests from now?
Clear water.
Is that a song?
No. It's what I'm all about, clear water.
I mean, that's what
that
they're
means
calling
to you.
Song written by Cliff Hunter and myself.
Was told to me as a child. From the beginning to the end, disasters have always been a sign. You met Katrina and a wicked sister Rita, too, and Ike, and all the morning. Well, today the headlines read that 80,000 plus found dead millions more. If you let the nukes find you, and does anyone really care to know? For 9/11 is not ready for the terrors of God's wrath just yet. Wars and lost soldiers, for the first time suicidal queens. Seven studs running out, virgins like geese. generation getting older before the age of 10. So spin, 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 Democrat, Republican, and the Constitution. In Iraq, Iran, North Korea, Vietnam, oh, remember napalm. What does it cost in the final end? Brother's blood cost in oil today. And does anyone really care to know why the world can't recognize or care anymore for the human existence? Well, am I just getting old, forgetful, and slow? Keep it on the low, or keep it on the need to know. And am I losing all my friends every day? And does anyone really care to know? Well, I bet you people listen to these words of a poet with a lifetime. Concert's over, as this is so this close to the end, does anyone really care to know? Why doesn't anyone even care to know?
Sound like that one come from the heart, Tim. Kind of apocalyptic. Needs polish a bit. What do you expect them to say? What's that? Promising? Needs to be looked at.
We got all kinds of people talking.
Yeah, these are all individual comments here from different ones. If he only knew how being here, we already, what is that now?
We already flow.
Flow through Tim. We already flow through Tim. Okay.
Already flow through.
We know you had bad times.
Yet
heart is pure and you're true to self. Keep waiting.
Writing.
Keep writing. We flow through clear water.
Now.
Tell us about the clear water.
I am an advocate for the Clean Water Act through the EPA Adopt Your Watershed Project. Contact person for a group of people who are concerned about clean water, clean rivers.
All right, very good. Looks like we hit on some
watershed issues.
Some accurate things there, didn't we? Okay, well, right now, we're going to see if we can get some more voices from some of our friends who have passed on and who are with us tonight. So this is the Spirit's time to talk. One more message there, Pam. What's it saying?
It's also our nickname for you.
It's their nickname for you. That's what they're going to call
Clear Water?
Mm-hmm.
Clear Water. Okay, that's great. Quiet now. Let them speak. We hope that some of the spirits who are with us tonight were enjoying the remarks that you're passing through Pam. Please speak for us so we can hear your voice. How are we doing on time, Damon? Got 10 minutes or so left? How about one more, Tim?
All right.
Give us another 10, 15 seconds here, and Tim's going to do last song here. It's It's kind of a hot summer night. We're sitting here sweating and everything. What we want to do is listen to the comments from the spirits and get a little experience with this. And we want to analyze everything and hear all the comments from the good spirits. And come back and do it again. We'll be a little more organized next time we do it and be a little more narrow in our focus. Any more comments from our spirit friends?
Yeah, sound of applause. More, please. This is fun.
All right.
Okay.
We'll do that.
This is another Jackie Moore song. He was on a competition show back in 86 and didn't win because Trisha Yearwood was on the stage. So he and I got together and put together a group, call it the Roadrunners. And this is one of our songs on our CD, so if y'all ever get that, here it is.
Extensive use of digital technology and computer analysis in our work, and often an investigation of only a few hours can extend to days or even weeks of return visits and close scrutiny of collected data. The computer processing being done here at positions 3 and 4 is at the heart of our studies on EVP. A Class A EVP will sound just like a live person on a recording, and for that reason is commonly missed by most people. Class B requires some filtering of noise, such as clicks and pops and high-frequency hiss. Both Class A and B EVP messages are easily obtainable by the average person with just an inexpensive digital recorder, a computer, and the desire to work with it. No special training is necessary. However,
Class C messages found buried in the white noise levels of sound do require considerable computer software expertise and experience, but the rewards of the Class C processing make it well worth the effort, as these messages are found by the dozens per hour, resulting in an almost continual EVP voice stream.
I'll tell you, we're going to be quiet again for a few minutes. We want to hear some more comments from the spirits. We'd like to hear some voices speaking for us this evening on our electronics voice equipment. Just speak to us. Get the most energy that you can to speak, and if it comes through strong enough, we'll be able to hear your voice. We very much appreciate the attention from the spirit world. We hope that we've brought a little joy to the spirit world and those who are associated with this bus tonight. Tim has got some talent, and better than that, it's as the spirits spoke about the nature of Tim as a person. That's the most important part. He comes through with heart and feeling. We're going to come back and do this again. Tim.
I agree.
Like to say? Anything special you felt?
Anything? No, I didn't really feel much more than just being hot and sweaty.
And I'm cold. All right. I've got more. While he was playing, it said, "Nice picking so far." Then someone said, "Nice." Another voice that was feminine said, "More like sweet." Then someone is a little staunch and goes, "Strumming a bit loud."
Yeah, I do.
Strumming a bit louder than voice, though.
Yeah.
Then we go, we got one said, "Nice voice tone. Love you, Tim, Patsy." More like fun. Oh, that's later. Okay. Feet, then I saw their feet and heard their feet tapping, and I saw heads moving to the music. And then as you entered or ended the song, it said, they were saying, "Encore, encore, applause." And then while he was talking, and they said, "More like fun and entertaining." And then it says, "Play for us more."
I'll do one more.
Let's do one more.
One more. This is it.
This is the encore.
This is, we're going to run out of tape.
Come here and say, "Aw." Heard the word "darn." Aw, darn.
They don't want to use me. They want to hear me.
Maybe next time on your own.
I said goodbye to a river. Goodbye to a river. Goodbye to a river. Sometimes things just turn out that way. I might drown in an ocean. Oh, if I took the notion. Oh, it's crazy what love makes me do. And if I fly away tomorrow, bring an end to my sorrow. It's goodbye to a river. About her. Yeah, she's one river I barely love. How I'm thankful that I've gotten over. When I left, what was I thinking of? Oh, I said goodbye to a river. Goodbye to a river. Goodbye to a river.
sometimes things just turn out bad.
Really sweet.
That was my favorite one, I think.
All right.